This is why you do not do drugs. How come you're praying? Do you feel bad for what you've done right now, or?
You feel bad for what you've done?
What did I do?
Get away from me, man.
No, the only thing I've done is I helped him protect his property.
Hey,
wouldn't you want your property protected? Say if you're at your house and I seen someone damaging your house, wouldn't you want a good Samaritan to stop and look out for you? Okay. So am I doing anything wrong? I am. What am I doing wrong? Am I? Oh, okay. What kind of flowers are those? Those are cool. The yellow ones. What are those? They look kind of like poppies. Looks like you like flowers a lot. You should be a, are you a florist or? Well, like I said, I mean, if this is a big misunderstanding, then.
It's a huge misunderstanding.
Well, if, I'll make you guys a deal. If this is a big misunderstanding and the police come and say it is, I will take you guys out to lunch anywhere you want to go to. Or as a matter of fact, I will just give you money to buy lunch. No.
Because I knew about this. I came this morning. I'm like, fuck, I had a fucked up time because my brake line broke and I had to fix it by myself and I didn't know what I was doing. But I sat here and appreciated all these beautiful trucks and bikes and trailers and motorhomes coming down here and I was really
Yeah, because I see you guys up there, you're watching the bikes. That's pretty cool, huh?
So I went back there to get my husband so we could come down and appreciate it together so I could get some flowers so I could go home and landscape and see what's happening now. You're really screwing it up for me, dude.
Well, no, all I'm saying is like I explained to your husband.
No,
you haven't. No, you haven't at all.
That's not cool, but you know what?
No, you've been very respectful.
Killing my time here.
No, I understand. You're killing my time, too. But all I'm saying is... My wife's down there watching them. But I'll put it to you this way. Let's say at your house... No, but let's just say I drove by your house and say you were unaware of it, like you were just sleeping or something, and I seen someone on your property damaging it or creating damage. Wouldn't you want someone like myself to stop and let you know?
No, because someone like yourself wouldn't be telling the truth about what's going on.
Really? How? Why would I lie, though?
I don't know. That's what I'm asking
that's
you.
That's what I'm saying. I have no reason to lie.
You know what I mean? And if there was a concern about what was going on here, when you...
I have my guy coming with the truck right now, and then... Very easily.
How can they? Go show me.
Are you... I don't want to create more damage there.
That's already there.
But I... That's the thing.
You're creating there. The damage is what you're creating right here between three people who obviously have an understanding of different things that they can appreciate together. But what you're doing is you're creating animosity. You're creating things that aren't...
But I'm not trying to create animosity.
Problems. Because the only problem I see here
know what? Can I tell you one thing?
That wasn't on his own property.
Right,
okay, that
right.
Was on private property, which we weren't aware of. We're not from around here, okay?
I know. All right? But when you go to any other property that's not your own and then you start damaging that property?
This is a public road over here.
But can you damage public property? Are you allowed to?
You know what? Personally, that's a question you're going to have to answer for yourself.
No, I'm just saying. Common sense question. Just
yeah, okay. So pulling these out may have been damaging property. But what I'm doing is I'm sitting them out and I'm bringing them to my property.
But you're comparing apples and oranges. You seem like a very intelligent person. I'm going
to
tell you
and
that
you
right now.
And you seem like one too, and I just don't understand why you can't find something better to do with your time right now than to do this.
No, I trust me.
I mean, come over to my house and I'll show you how to plant these. I'll show you how to build a wall, a rock wall.
No, trust me. If it were under different circumstances, I know nothing about flowers. Like I said, I commented that those are actually very beautiful flowers, and I think you have good taste in that. But and I would have loved to have you show them to me.
And I think this guy has great taste, and it really bums me out that he's getting this impression of me and my husband who were looking for property right here.
I'm just saying when I came down, and unfortunately for you guys, I seen him cutting that wire. And that's all I'm saying. And if the police come here and they determine that you guys weren't cutting it, then you know what? I'll apologize. I will personally compensate you for your time lost. I'm not saying you need me to. I'm compensating myself for doing. I'm just doing the right thing. That's all I'm doing. I'm just doing the right thing. What comes around goes around.
We don't know. Maybe.
What comes?
Know who we are?
I've never met you guys.
In the electrical contractor thing, in the
I would have loved to met you under different circumstances because, like I said, you seem like a very pleasant person and you're a very intelligent person.
The untruth and the fact that you can't, you're not.
But what have I said that wasn't true?
Go, you know what? They really weren't here to do specific damage. To the
I'm not saying you were here to do specific damage. I'm saying I've seen you cut the wire, and there,
and
after cutting it, it created damage.
Damages a piece of furniture in your house.
I have to pay for it.
Are you angry with him?
No.
Are you telling him
I'm
that
not
he
angry
did
with
wrong
you.
Because he damaged a piece of furniture?
Well, if he did it maliciously. If he did it maliciously. Let's say, for instance,
that.
You fell down and you broke that wire. That would have been an accident. It would have been a totally different thing. He maliciously cut that wire with a pair of knives.
Your son had done the same thing. You would have said to him, this is not right because.
Right.
This is how we're going to correct this.
Right. But if someone, if a stranger came into my house and broke my furniture?
It has nothing to do with a stranger, nothing to do with anything else besides the fact that you're getting angry and creating a very big problem for him and for me and for these two guys who want to be down there watching this.
No, they do.
And for you.
But unfortunately, they can now because they've lost power to one of their big buildings there.
It's a mistake. It's a mistake, dude.
No, that right there is the breaker. That breaker then feeds down to the building down there.
If somebody makes a mistake and there's a damage to something that belongs to somebody else, what do you do? You call the police?
Yeah. I'm telling you right now, if the police come here and they say, hey, look, if you guys can pay for the damage, if you...
I need to pay for the damage.
Okay. Hello? What's up? Dude, just chill. I'll be down there when I'm done. Okay? Is Ethan done racing yet? See, there's my electrical guy right there.